How to delete repost on TikTok. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Now let's get started. Launch your TikTok app. Here we go. Make sure you have already logged into your account. You will land to the For You page. Now head towards the profile. After you land to your profile, you'll see this icon over here. Tap on it. Now over here, you will find all the reposted videos. Now how can you delete these reposts? For that, you have to open the video. At the right corner, you will find different options. Tap on the share option. Now tap on the option remove repost. Your repost has been removed. You can apply the same process and remove posted videos. So this is how you can easily delete repost on TikTok. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.